put to her lips. And she sipped some, and then the two ambulance attendants came and looked at her for a moment and talked to her gently and soothingly, asking her if she could walk. And she told them she was always walking across the stage. They should see her Harry on the 6 o'clock news. And when they asked her name, one of the girls told them it was Sarah Goldfarb. And Sarah said, "Little Red Riding Hood, and I'm going ipsy-pipsy to the announcer." And she sat back down and sobbed and sobbed. And then, in time, quieted slightly and asked them to call Seymour. He should come get her at the beauty parlor. And the attendants helped her up and slowly walked her to the elevator and down to the ambulance and started the ride through the traffic and weather to Bellevue.
Okay, let's do last looks.